Plants are the backbone of nature. They nurture and sustain life on earth. The more you know about plants, the more you find them fascinating. The Department of Plant Sciences, University of Colombo, is a well-established unit dedicated to studying all areas of plant life. Earlier known as the Department of Botany, we are one of the oldest departments in the University of Colombo. Our journey started in the 1920s with only one botany teacher and two other members of staff. Since then, we have come a long way growing in student and staff members and also with well-equipped infrastructure and research facilities. Over the years, the department has produced many eminent botanists who have contributed immensely to the fields of plant science, science education and nature conservation in Sri Lanka. Year 2003 was significant as the department name changed from Department of Botany to Department of Plant Sciences, highlighting that our studies encompass all areas related to plant life. Today, the department offers variety of subjects covering many areas of plant sciences for the students in their first 2 years of the BSc degree program. Students receive the opportunity to have hands-on experience in the department laboratories and also to engage in field-based activities. For the students who wish to pursue a 4-year honors degree, the Department of Plant Sciences offers 3 academic-oriented honors degree programs in plant science, plant biotechnology, and bioinformatics, and 1 industry-oriented honors degree program in horticulture and sustainable landscaping. Students following the honors degree program in plant science learn and engage in research on ecology, plant systematics, evolution, and environmental sciences with the aim of addressing global issues including biodiversity conservation and climate change. Working towards ensuring food safety and security for the increasing populations, integrating novel technological approaches, Department of Plant Sciences offers the Honors Degree Program in Plant Biotechnology, a program with a focus in plant breeding, physiology, microbiology, and many other disciplines. Bioinformatics is a novel interdisciplinary field that combines biology, mathematics, statistics, and information technology to answer the biological queries. To cater to the fast-growing career and research opportunities in the world for bioinformatics, our department introduced the Honors Degree Program in Bioinformatics for the first time in Sri Lanka. The Honors Degree in Plant Science provides comprehensive knowledge on plant life and training opportunities to develop skills, especially in the field environments. The students receive the unique opportunity to conduct their field studies in diverse ecosystems of Sri Lanka. Our herbarium houses more than 1,500 dried plant specimens from lower to higher plant families collected from different sites in Sri Lanka and aids plant identification for many research and other purposes. Plant systematics reveals the evolutionary history of plant life, which divides plants into taxonomic groups. The systematic lab helps students to get hands-on experience in observing plants and plant parts in detail and to analyze their evolutionary relationships. Working in the ecology lab, students gain deeper insights into the interactions between biotic and abiotic environmental factors. Honors Degree Program in Plant Biotechnology provides a great opportunity for students to learn and engage in modern biotechnological and industrial applications of plant sciences. Molecular biology is one of the areas that is covered with the aim of studying biologically important molecules in plants, including DNA, RNA, and proteins, as well as molecular events that govern important cellular functions. In tissue culture technology, plant cells, tissues, organs, or whole plants are grown aseptically under controlled nutritional and environmental conditions. In vitro studies on plants are useful in plant propagation, disease elimination, crop improvement, production of secondary metabolites, as well for the conservation of endangered or rare plant species. Plant microbiology involves the study of biological nature of various plant pathogens and beneficial microorganisms, including bacteria, fungi, nematodes, viruses, and phytoplasma for the sustainable crop production. The honors degree in bioinformatics helps students to get hands-on experience in understanding, analyzing, visualizing, and storing information of biological molecules using information technology. Also, it provides basic knowledge on the application of techniques, computational tools, and algorithms to real biological data. The department provides space for students who are specializing in this area to engage in their academic activities in a calm environment. This is our story, a glimpse into what we do. As plant enthusiasts, we believe that we can inspire you to connect with nature and contribute more towards a greener future. In upcoming video series, we will tell you how. Stay tuned as we take you through a journey into the amazing world of plants.